Hey everybody, it's Alex here from RPG Site. I'm just preparing all our Fallout 4 review coverage, and I figured I'd give you guys a bit of a look at third person in the game, because that's something Bethesda has talked a lot about trying to make look better in this game, and they said the same things about Skyrim actually. And so, you know, I wanted to show you guys what it looks like and show you guys how it compares to a more traditional third person shooter combat system. I won't do too much talking here. There's obviously the review and all that sort of stuff and a lot more video content on the website, but I will say that this does feel a hell of a lot better to play in third person than Fallout 3 did. It perhaps doesn't feel as good as a dedicated third person RPG, like say Mass Effect would be the obvious comparison here, but it still feels pretty good. Some things are a bit fiddly, such as picking up loot. You'll see me struggling to get the cursor precisely over somebody. That might be fixable by adjusting sensitivity settings and stuff, but because I didn't play this game primarily in the third person mode, I didn't really actually bother to adjust those for this little quick video. You will find there isn't anything around building and construction in this video. I'm going to have a whole other video which just shows off me putting together a little house to show you what it looks like, but it is worth noting that that mode is not playable at all in third person. As soon as you go into the Minecraft style building, it kicks you into first person, and that's the only way you can use that mode. But that aside, you know, there's me fighting some raiders in this and some ghouls and going down into a subway, and I walk a good distance across some of the map just so you can have a look at the scenery as well while I show this off. So yeah, there's about half an hour here. Feel free to watch and enjoy, and be sure to check out the website and the rest of the channel for more Fallout 4. That's rpgsite.net and the channel you're on right now. Thanks guys, see you next time.
Commonwealth's a dangerous place. Make sure you gear up before you head out.
Let's do this.
I heard that. Over there. Get him.
Hey.
All right.
In several harsh environments, but darkness has always been one of the toughest. I'd just leave that if I were you. Something doesn't feel right around here.
Got it.
Thank you.
Hi there. It must be weird living in a vault.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. We didn't know who else to turn to.
what you need.
Get him.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
You're gonna drag that junk around.
I know you're here. I'll find you.